Come on, Casey. You've gotten every letter but this one. There's only one letter left. Come on, this is really simple.
I wish Captain Obvious were here.
I'm here. You have all the letters you need right here. You have a G, an R. It looks like you need an I and another I to spell Griffin News.
Thanks, Captain Obvious.
You're a real help.
No problem.
Senior of the month is Haley Gardner.
Seniors of the week are Jordan Agnew and Daniel Seichi.
Congrats.
Representatives from UC San Diego, Cal State Fullerton, Cal State Long Beach, and Arizona State University will be visiting our campus this week.
Sign up in the Career Center, so don't miss out on these great opportunities.
Cameras rolling.
Wait, what's my line? Because that's like, wait, what?
Why is this so hard?
Next Monday is Veterans Day, so remember not to go to school on that day.
Also, next Monday is Veterans Day, so remember there is no school on this day. Obviously.
The Rossmore Homeowners Association is looking for volunteers to help with their Tiles for Tot Lot program at Rush Park.
The event is Sunday, November 18th at Rush Park from 10 to 6.
Contact Lee Lindquist at RHA at Rossmore-RHA.org if you are interested.
Football goes into their first round of the CIF playoffs this Friday at La Habra, La Habra, La Habra. If you are interested in going on La Habra, the Rooster Bus, please pay $10 to La Habra ASB and turn in your permission slip so you can root on La Habra, our boys. Wear red to the game.
Swim tryouts are at 2:45 at the pool. All new returning swimmers not currently playing for water polo need to try out. See Coach Weber at room 365. Okay, if you have any questions.
I have questions. Golf trials, Thursday, November 15th and 3 p.m. at Ladora. See Coach Haygood, 405. Any questions? Wrestling, be sure to check them out.
Yo, I'm Cheese.
Yo, I'm Steak.
This is Paulie.
And this is Paulie.
Hey, yo, boss, it's time to read.
You talking to me?
I'm talking to him.
There's still spaces left for the Italy trip. Applications can be picked up in rooms 355, 817, and 308.
The marching band has another competition this Saturday at Riverside Community College. They've been having a great season so far, so good luck again, guys. Winter formal nominations are next week, so don't forget to cast your nominations for the winter formal court. Next Thursday is a late start day. First period starts at 8:48.
Yo, who is this guy? Where'd you find him? One second, we got a situation. Situation solved. Now I need a new steak. Polly, you my steak. Cheese.
Steak.
Polly. Boom.
Hey, Griffins. Welcome to Griffin News Period 3's FYE, LAHS's number one entertainment source. To start us off, most of the films that will be nominated for Best Picture of the Year will be coming out this month and next month, which leads to our topic, top movies to watch this November. First off, who hacked into my script? Mallory! Wait, you'll buy me Free Volcano? All right. First off is Breaking Dawn Part 2, the final movie in the five-part Twilight saga about a socially awkward girl who falls in love with a vampire and also has a shape-shifting werewolf who has... Oh shoot, I can't say that word on TV. From Summit Entertainment premieres next Friday in theaters. Second, from the Oscar-winning director Brokeback Mountain, Ang Lee, the movie is called Life of Pi. It's a visual 3D spectacle from 20th Century Fox about a young boy who gets shipwrecked on a lifeboat with a Bengal tiger. So the two kind of have to get along. This movie's coming out Thanksgiving weekend. And finally, coming out today, actually, is Lincoln, directed by the legendary Oscar-winning director of Schindler's List and Saving Private Ryan. Of course, you may be familiar with his works in Indiana Jones and E.T. Yep, we're talking about Steven Spielberg. Being released by DreamWorks and Touchstone Pictures, this movie chronicles the last 4 months of our 16th president's life. It stars Daniel Day-Lewis, aka John Proctor from the Crucible movie, as Abraham Lincoln. And don't forget, fresh from selling out all 5 nights of their terrifying play, The Room, the drama department is back with their third show, first one in the PAC. This is an action spy comedy entitled Outage Window. Comes out next Thursday, Friday, and Saturday at 7 p.m. in our PAC. Tickets are $10. You can get them at the drama room at lunchtime. Well, that's it for FYE. Up next, a sneak peek teaser at the new play, Outage Window.
Hello, boys.
Really? I don't know how she did it. It's... Nice work. Let's go.
Hey, have you seen the new cheerleaders?
Yeah, I heard they're pretty hot.
Totally.
They call me Stacy. They call me her. They call me Jane.